You ain't tryna buy ain't no combo. Source from the tree, I'm meeting. He get it to me expedient. He know a nigga be needin'. She know a nigga be needin'. My nigga, what I be feedin'. I don't know for the buffet. It tastes like you with a reason. Swear with a purse with a visa. I never ever mistreated. Belly my hair, man, the sneakers. Yo.
We gotta literally be on camera 24/7.
But like, there's no like right way to do it. So it's like, it's just what you've seen so far from other people, and we can give them like.
And then it's the shot way.
All those have. So like you, bro, you used to just pull up anywhere, tell someone to pull up, and then we shoot right there. It wasn't like, oh, I might think about it and come back to it later. It's like, all right, bet, this is what I'm going to do right now. So, like, I ain't even about to, like, keep, like, trying to, like, fully develop an idea. Just go with it. And if it gets better, it gets better. If it gets worse, it gets worse.
If I was at work, I'd be like, if you ugly, you ugly.
Right.
Because kids be like, I don't know, I'm so ugly. Like, well, I can't fix your face. Dead ass. If you ugly, you ugly. I can't. I'm going to send this because you're wasting my time. For real. You just got to be honest because it's like.
That sounds funny.
It ain't even no reason. It ain't no reason to swear to somebody who you're taking pictures of because you're wasting your time. And fuck all that. If you ugly, you ugly. Just know. Up front, if you ugly, if you think you ugly, say it. I just think I'm ugly. Don't say it.
I don't know what's wrong with you. I just don't.
So, yeah, because, wow. It makes me feel like I'm not doing my job well.
Fool, that's why I be telling bitches that be trying to fuck with me, like, listen, I'm ugly. Don't think like I'm, like, going to get cute.
No, bruh, I'm swear. Ugly.
Like,
I swear. That should be throwing me off because it makes me seem like I'm just tweaking on, like, I'm bitching because I want the shit to be perfect.
Ooh.
So it's like trying to force a look with a bitch who you know is not going to get it perfect rather than just waiting on a bitch who you know will get it perfect.
Fool. Like, but if I wait, I feel like I'm inconsistent. Because I'll have an idea and then it's like I have to act on this one idea right now before I forget it or before it stays.
Write it down.
Nah, I got ideas like wrote down, but I'm saying while it's fresh in my head, I want to get it done now.
I feel you want to execute.
So if I can't, I got to have that excitement to make it happen. But I be getting mad at shit when, like, the girls I think that would have the look don't know how to give the look.
Yeah.
That shit.
But it's like, you do the shit at home, you do it on your phone. You do it when you're with people. And you do the shit alone. Bitches practice they faces all fucking day. All day, because a bitch will post on Instagram 16 times in a day.
Right.
All her face. I'm exaggerating, but like, bruh, it'll be a different look. Bitch will do a cute little, and then give you a nice little, hit you with the, give you a little a laughing jump, a singing jump. And it's like, damn, bitch, you got all these expressions in about 3 minutes in this one song. You just shot 16 niggas.
But like, how do you bring that out of us?
Bitches want to play young boy. That's why I be like, let the bitch get the hooks. Because if a bitch playing young boy, she going to feel that gangster shit. And then if you tell her to switch it up, play some Summer, be like, all right, bet. Play a song that gets you in the mood. Hey, I'm going through a tunnel. In the headspace for that right now.
I feel you, but nah, when them go like, damn, fool, what the fuck is this? And we gonna get it on camera, bro.
I'm about to just be a raw photographer. like fool, look at
bro, this
shit.
Take practice, bro.
But, I don't want to do anything to it. That's the whole kill.
Then post it, bro.
But it's like, this joint, the, what version is this?
Hey, listen, like, ho. I ain't gonna hold you. You could, like, really change your name to, like, well, not name, but, like, call, like, you'll be a raw portrait photographer. Like, I'm not about to edit. I'm about to take the best picture without doing nothing to it.
How long ago did I say that?
Hey, no.
You need to edit. How long ago? How long ago?
Y'all don't add this, do y'all?
Okay, and I know what to do for the other tape. That song that I just played, that Wipeout joint, I just put that on the Right Now tape instead of adding it to Sink or Swipe.
A lot better. All right, bet. Big Swipe.
I think I'm just happy to be home.
Oh yeah, for real.
Trust him once he gon' sing.
Oh, I really do this. How could you forget? We need the money and we need the power. You know that we need the respect.
The whole purpose, nigga.
Oh, that's the whole.
I'm burnt. I was trying to say away from that. But no, keep that.
Like, he just said it's a. All his shit is a play on of other shit.
Hey, I was in the zone of thinking something else. Hey, don't zoom in on me, bro. I know what you're doing. I know you, bro.
How fast is this video?
You know how long this nigga been waiting to shoot a video? Since fucking the 25th.
I'm just saying. How long?
88 nights ago?
That's what I'm saying. I know how y'all be doing that sometimes. Y'all be fucking my head up. So if that's the case.
Niggas been waiting 88 nights to shoot a video.
We got the Ronnie back and then we got one piece though. And I was like, fuck, can't shoot the damn thing.
Wait about 2 minutes. Joe might be perfect.
Hope so.
So now you gotta take the picture other than the tree.
Now do I take it with a camera?
Take it with your phone.
That's honestly what I was thinking.
I did that flawlessly.
Yeah, facts.